Now we in the last chapter. I think it said it was only 15. Unless some secret stuff, because we still gotta know what happened to Reyna. She activated something.
デビルの力は失われた。もはや俺たちは人間に過ぎない。それがどうした？あんなものは手段の一つに過ぎん。ならばお前は俺がここで止める。俺の前に立つならば誰であろうと殺す。
What the hell? He ain't got no life left.
Fight.
Saying my buttons don't want to work.
Sama, Mishima Ryu was teta hazu dewa. Ore wa mo Mishima Ryu wo tsukau koto wo tamerai wa shinai.
Fight.
So stupid. Cause he's faster than what he's supposed to be.
解しようとする者は何者も許さん。最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。
You will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
네가 look at 아니겠지?
戦いとは。
生きることそのものだ。
しぶといやつめ。
Graphics are beautiful as hell, but damn.
誰に強い意志と覚悟をみんなが知っています。
我々にも花を持たせてくれたまえ。
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre。
遅いぞ、切り札。託された思いが俺に生きる勇気を与えてくれた。
バカな。
守りたいものを見失わないでね。
みんなと共に生きるため、俺は何度でも立ち上がる。
諦めの悪さは認めてやる。だが勝つのは俺だ。
Fight!
these dudes gonna keep fighting. That's Paul running down the street. Where the hell is Raina? Oh, that was Jun. So she showed up with the... That's a cliffhanger. But there gotta be some DLC for this. For this story. Unless the character story is going to explain that. And I ain't gonna lie, this is a dope story mode. Smith Coffee. What did Azucena and Leroy go into coffee business together or something? I don't know, bro. They still never explain who this front guy is. That's in front of. I forgot his name. Yeah, I'm assuming she lived. And Azazel had to go somewhere. Guess they made their own. Where they got the G-Core, so. I don't know, but that was a dope story mode. I actually like that. There's Raina. What the hell? She got the Devil Gene. So that whole time she was just trying to awaken the Devil Gene in her. Yeah, Hachi's daughter. So who did he have the daughter with? That's the question. Was she like a test tube baby or something? Like, who did she have the daughter with? Who did he have the daughter with? I mean, they did explain Jun's been at this character episode. Rina has been at it. Side story, Jun Kazama. Alright. So that was the story of Tekken 8. A lot of questions, man. Rina is Heihachi's daughter. And whoever the hell her mother is, I don't know if it was the woman from Kasumi from Tekken 7 or what, but they got some questions they need to answer. What the hell happened to Azazel? Who's Reyna's mother? Is Heihachi still alive or is he officially dead? I'm assuming he is, but yeah, man. So that was the Tekken 8 story, The Dark Awakens. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I damn sure did. It was some bullshit fights in there. That True Devil Kazuya was stupid, but I'd still enjoy myself. So we got an actual story mode, which is what I'm happy about. So with that being said, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace, and we'll see you guys for more Tekken 8.